Pretty amazing day, pretty amazing opportunity, much more than I expected. I really thought it was going to be a pretty low-key, point-and-shoot kind of situation, and to come in and have it be this whole big deal is pretty extraordinary. I feel very fortunate to be a part of it.
I was delighted that we had been nominated, and then I couldn't believe we won, my partner and I. So we showed up here, no expectation, and it has been a total blast. I've spent my whole life with my nose in a book, and so to come here, be glammed, and have my photo taken was just like a thrill. It was awesome.
Professional level with makeup artist, stylist, photographers, actual studio. Clearly amazing, best experience I've ever had. I'm just ecstatic.
So it was nice to meet colleagues and to see people glammed up, to get my hair done, to get my makeup done professionally. It was just an amazing experience. So it was a nice treat.
I mean, I was really worried and nervous coming here because this is not usually me. You know, I usually just like to wear gym clothes and scrubs all day. So get pampered like this, first time getting makeup done, getting all my photos taken, it was great. Everyone was wonderful, the whole staff was great. It was just a lot of fun.
Today was just really fun. We got to get to know some other dentists, and they did a great job just totally glamorizing us with our hair and makeup and dress, and it's just very exciting and really fun just to be with other dental peers and just have a great day.
Oh, today was a great day. I was able to get a little pampered and kind of be a kid, and never imagined in my wildest dreams I would do something like this. So it's kind of cool.
The day was wonderful. It exceeded my expectations. A lot of pampering, a lot of great professionals taking care of the doctors for a change, which was a real treat.